said there'd been a robbery. His pistol had been found.
And welcome to the personal video journal of Dr. Jayant Parekh. Here reporting live from Satara, Maharashtra.
Hey, good morning. Good morning. He knew that he had been wrong. You stand accused of robbery. He heard the bailiff say.
Okay, video journal log. 3 kilometers down. This is how the track looks like. Gentle incline for the next 500 meters, then the fabled Bogda, and then the steep climb till 7 kilometers. Here we come to the fabled Bogda, from where steep incline of the 3.5 to 7 kilometers starts. Now is the time you should start walking. That's the fabled Bogda. Here are the cheering crowds in anticipation of the runners ahead. There it starts, and there is where we have to go. Signing out for now. Join you at the 7 kilometers when this steep incline stops. There's the track going right across. Australian returning. Funny. What? Seven kilometers down, and nobody is running. More or less, everybody is walking. Seven kilometers and everybody's walking. Nothing wrong with walking.
Only seven?
Sorry?
Only seven?
Yeah, only seven. Only. Oh, 6.5 rather. Dodo.
No practice, no coming.
We are nearing the waterfall point, which is a very good spot to take a selfie. There we are. That happens to be a landmark around this place. The waterfall point. Here's on the way. Making monkeys of ourselves.
On your left.
Now after 500 meters we are going to have a relatively flat plain where we can make a PowerPoint speed to some respectable. Cheering us up at the 7 kilometer mark. We hope to see Mamu coming on the downslope. Dreaded slope is over. A relatively flat plane to reach the 10.5 11 kilometer mark, and then comes the best part, down slope, where gravity is going to be your friend and you will be making up a lot of time. We've reached halfway. Where's the U-turn? And then I think it's an easy down slope, barring a few upslopes right in the beginning. See you on the other side. Halfway down the marathon, on the highest point. Here we are, on the sonic beauty of this particular car's range and enjoying the run. Now begins the down slope where we're going to cover up all the distance. I think it will take another 1 hour or so. Yeah? So, buck up. This pistol.